1. Mount Everest, 8,848 meters, Nepal. Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world, located in a northeastern part of Nepal. The elevation of highest peak, Mount Everest has 8,848 meters above the sea level. Mount Everest is called Sagarmatha in Nepali. Mount Everest got its name after a survey by the Land Surveyor General Sir George Everest, who first tried to locate the exact position of the peak. Tenzing Norgay Sherpa and Edmund Hillary became the first ever people on Earth to climb Mount Everest in May 1953. Everest Base Camp Trek is the most popular trekking package in this region. 2. Mount K2, 8,611 meters, Pakistan. Mount K2 is the world's second highest mountain, 8,611 meters, after Mount Everest. It is situated on the border of China and Pakistan. The name K2 stands for the second peak in the Karakoram Range. Climbing to K2 is a very difficult task, but still, about 250 climbers have successfully reached the top of K2. A huge ice pyramid stands away from all the rest of the peaks of K2. 3. Mount Kanchenjunga, 8,586 meters, Nepal. Kanchenjunga is the third highest mountain in the world, with height 8,586 meters. It is located in both parts, Nepal and India. Kanchenjunga is also known as the Five Treasures of Snows, because it is blessed with five treasures of God that are gold, silver, gems, grains and holy books. 4. Mount Lhotse, 8,511 meters, Nepal. Mount Lhotse is the fourth highest mountain in the world. Its height is 8,511 meters. This mountain is connected to Mount Everest. It is extremely dangerous and has a dramatic rocky route. Lhotse is located on the border of Nepal and Tibet. It is also known as one of the most deadly mountains in the world because of many failed attempts and fatalities while trying to climb. 5. Mount Makalu, 8,462 meters, Nepal. Mount Makalu is the fifth highest mountain on the earth, with an elevation of 8,463 meters. Mount Makalu has very sharp edges and steep pitches, making it quite tough to climb. Makalu is an isolated peak whose shape is a four-sided pyramid. 6. Mount Cho Oyu, 8,201 meters, Nepal. Mount Cho Oyu is located in Himalaya Range in Nepal, the sixth highest mountain in the world. Its height is 8,201 meters. It is one of the easiest mountains to climb. Cho Oyu is also known as the turquoise goddess in Tibetan. 7. Mount Dhulagiri, 8,167 meters, Nepal. Mount Dhulagiri is the seventh highest mountain in the world, located in the north of central Nepal. The elevation of this peak is 8,167 meters. Dhulagiri has become the pivot point of the tourists and climbers. The name Dhulagiri means white mountain. 8. Mount Manaslu, 8,163 meters, Nepal. Mount Manaslu is an eighth highest mountain in the world, located in the Himalayas in Nepal, with an elevation of 8,163 meters. Surrounding by rock hard ice which covers a large area at the bottom of the mountain, is one of the most interesting things to see. The meaning of the Manaslu is Mountain of the Spirit. 9. Nanga Parbat, 8,125 meters, Pakistan. Nanga Parbat is the ninth tallest mountain in the world. It is located on the south side of Indus River in Gilgit-Baltistan, Pakistan. Nanga Parbat means naked mountain. The elevation of this peak is 8,125 meters. It is also known as the Killer Mountain because lots of climbers died in the first half of the 20th century. 10. Mount Annapurna, 8,091 meters, Nepal. Mount Annapurna is the 10th highest mountain of the earth, located in central Nepal with an elevation of 8,091 meters. Annapurna is a Sanskrit name which refers as goddess of the harvests. The Annapurna is one of the world's most dangerous peaks to climb. Annapurna Conservation Area is the first and largest conservation area of Nepal with 7,629 square kilometers. Annapurna Base Camp Trek is the gateway to climb this mountain.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.